Hare Krishna, dear devotees. Kamakshi ma'am has opined that we should express our opinion and share our experience with the recitation of Srimad Bhagavad Gita. First of all, I would like to thank profusely Kamakshi ma'am and Janani Shri for inculcating me into this and giving me an opportunity to share my views. I had an urge to learn to recite Srimad Bhagavad Gita from my childhood. However, I was able to recite just first 15 shlokas of first chapter and then it got just discontinued. During this pandemic, I just accidentally got the link of Samskrita Bharati and joined. And here it had completed, I think, first chapter, and in February I got the learn first shloka of chapter 2. And then the first session itself was very impressive, couldn't stop there and continued. And now I am very proud to be and happy to continue now also. The teaching of Janani Shri was excellent, amazing. The method too, and with lot of patience and humbleness, treating all equally. There were devotees from age 6 till 75 plus. Gradually, we completed one chapter after the other. She's just like a magnet attracting iron filings, or a flower with the full of fragrance which attracts bees. Added to all this, Kamakshi ma'am made innovative methods to improve our recitation by conducting initially one shloka competition, then during Ekadashi, one chapter parayanam by individual, group parayanam, and then memorizing and group competition, so that the recitation becomes proper day by day. And for all this, they are doing this absolutely as a service without any expectations. The aim is to ensure that the benefit of recitation reaches each and every single individual. And what do we get from this? From this, we get total happiness. The lifestyle, we can feel what we were from before the learning of this and after getting into this. We become calm, composed, and any problems we will analyze before getting angry or whatever this. And first of all, this is all because of her way of teaching. Alpa prana, maha prana, rasva, dhirga, anuswara, visarga rules. So our recitation becomes correct, and with the practice this can be achieved. Scientists, as you all know, have proved that with the recitation of this great epic activates our 72,000 nadis in our body and supplies oxygen to all parts, which makes us very, very active and calm. And when you get this type of happiness or Satchit Ananda, which cannot be compared to any materialistic pleasure, and this can be experienced by oneself, and that is the goal of every human being, to be happy. There are lot of courses online, and what do? We learn and leave there and then forget. What two things are important in our life? One is to urge to learn. Second is to get the proper guru. Here we have got the both combination, and our ma'am involves us continuously in different ways of learning in order to improvise. And the benefit is personal as well as to the society in general. So all around, all human beings will become happy. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Dhanyavada sarvebhyah.